Today we are going to make my favorite cocktail, the reason why I got into making cocktails, the old fashioned. So let's get started. First, we're going to need some simple syrup. The simple syrup is half part sugar, half parts water. I'm going to use a variation of it. It's called the gum syrup. So I'm going to pour around 8 to 10 ml or 12 ml into our double rocks glass here. Then we are going to need some bitters. Usually we use Angostura bitters, but they are really difficult to come by here in India. So I made my own bitters here. I'm going to pour a few dashes of them, around 3 to 4 dashes. Then we are going to need some bourbon whiskey. So I have Jim Beam. I'm going to pour 60 ml. That's 60 ml of bourbon. Now we are going to need a large ice cube. So I have a large ice cube here. Place it in the glass. Now I'm going to stir it using my bar spoon. So you have to stir it till you feel that the glass is getting cold. This will require a few seconds. And we have to garnish this with a twist of orange. Usually you do it, like you take an orange and rip a twist off it using a peeler. But I suck at doing that, so I have a twist ready. So I'm just going to expose all the oils. Twist it over. Wipe the glass with it. And then release it in the glass. There you go. That's the old fashioned. Cheers.